Yo, it's good YouTube. It's your boy Dylan. About another reaction. Today, I'm reacting to Nas Halftime. Honestly, this song seems like one of the more slept on songs from the album. But me personally, I thought that this song was going to be like a classic, like one of them five songs. And usually it'd be the slept on songs that'd be the best. Yeah, I really thought, because like Halftime, that just seems like a fire title. And Nas wouldn't, and I just know this beat gonna be good because it said produced by Large Professor. And I don't think every track it got the producer, like right there. So, like, this might be one of them ones. Let's find out. Right off the bat, that nigga Large Professor.
Check me out, y'all.
Nas is about to slide. He about to like go fast too, like he about to rap fast on y'all.
Before a blunt, I take out my front, then I start the front. Matter of fact, I'll be on a manhunt. You couldn't catch me in the streets without a turn of fever. That's like Malcolm X catching a jungle fever.
Why did they have to make the lyrics clean though? Like, this ain't the first time I heard them make the lyrics clean.
King poetic, too much flavor, I'm major. Atlanta ain't braver, I pull a number.
Atlanta ain't braver.
Cause I'm an ace when I face the base. 40 sides is the place that is giving me grace. Now wait, another dose, say you might be dead. And I'm a Nike head, I wear chains that excite the feds.
He talking about I'm a Nike head. Nike? Hold up, what year was this? I'm pretty sure he released this later though. 2015, I'm pretty sure this came out before that. Maybe like, I don't know. Nike, he was probably sponsored by Nike. I ain't gonna lie, that's a good sponsor to have, Nike.
Ain't a damn thing gonna change. I'm a performer, strange, so the mic warmer was born the game. Nas, why did you do it? You know you got the mad fat fluid when you rhyme. It's halftime.
The trumpet. Last video, someone told me that the Olu dude was Nas's dad on the trumpet. That's fine.
Halftime.
I wonder if he calling like the chorus halftime, cause he gotta take a break.
It's like that.
That's fine.
You know it's like that. I got it him, now you never get the mic back. When I attack, there ain't an army that can strike back.
He said, I got it hemmed, now you never get the mic back. I ain't gonna lie, bro, this new iOS 15, I'm finna use it. Finna find out what hemmed mean. Definition. Oh, it was right there. Turn under and sue the edge of. It's like that. You know it's like that. I got a hymn, now you never get the mic back.
So I react never calmly on a hype track. I set it off with my own rhyme. Cause I'm as ill as a convict who kills for full time. I'm max like a sex.
I'm as ill as a convict who kills for full time. That's ill. He killing niggas to call his people. Like, killing somebody to get on the phone?
A flex like sex in your stereo sets. Nas a catch wreck. I used to hustle. Now all I do is relax and drop. When I was young, I was a fan of the Jackson 5.
He said, I used to hustle. Now all I do is relax and strive. That's the goal. Strive. Like, and then when I get older, I'm going to be able to relax. Like, I won't have to work no more. Like, it should be stacked.
Drop jewels, wear jewels, hope to never run it with more kicks than a baby in a
wait. I drop jewels, wear jewels, hope to never run it. Come on now, am I tripping? Like, if you know what I mean, cause like I got a lot of runner jewel supporters. Some of them might not be here no more because like they might have been here only for runner jewels. It'd be like that, like, hey, if you don't enjoy me. But if you still hear from the jewels, I drop jewels, word jewels, hope to never run it. I don't know. He might just be saying that, most likely, because he was probably making that before Run the Jewels. Pretty sure. I was an MC sparking. I know that, like, yeah, facts. Kick my little raps cause I thought niggas wouldn't understand. And now in every jam I'm a flick, oh man, I rap in front of more than instant in the slave ship. I used to watch chips, now I'm out. He said I rap in front of more niggas than in the slave ships. That's a lot of niggas. I got to have it, I miss Mr. Magic. Versatile, my style switches like a figure, but not bisexual. I'm an intellectual, a rap, I'm a professional, and that's versatile. Hold up, I think about that. No question, yo, these are the lyrics of a man. You can't never understand, cause in the streets I'm well known like the number man. In my like the number man, the bass and format, explore rap. And tell me Nas ain't all that. And next time I rhyme, I'll be foul. Whenever I freestyle, I see trials again, say I'm wow. I hate a rhyme biter's rhyme. Stay tuned, I assume the real rap comes at halftime. I hate a rhyme biter's rhyme. I'm pretty sure that mean like a rhyme biter's rhyme, and I ain't even talking about that. But I think a rhyme biter's rhyme is like somebody who rhyme but be biting other people's rhymes. Hold up, bro. I don't like that. There we go. I gotta really listen to the lyrics and get better at reacting. Like, if you feel like it's something that I can improve on, feel free to tell me. Constructive criticism, I don't trip about it. Like, I appreciate it. I got it going on, even flip a morning song. Every afternoon, I kick half the tune. And in the darkness, I'm heartless like when the knocks hit word. The markers garbage, your heartless sparked it. This nigga snapping though. Like, I'm listening to the lyrics so much that I can't even hear how good he rapping. Cause I'm just listening to the lyrics. But when you listen to the lyrics and the flow, noon, I kick half the tune, and in the darkness I'm heartless like when the knocks hit word, the markers garbage, your heart is sparking. Oh my god, that's my word. I be slaying them fast, doing this, that, and the third. But chill, pass. I be slaying them fast, doing this, that, and the third. I like how he just slid that in there. That was nice. Blast up, that's my word. I be slaying them fast, doing this, damn, that, and the third. But chill, Pastor Andre. Pastor Andre. Day, I beg, is up at John Jay and hit a matinee. Putting it on 5-0. Cause when it's. I beg up at John Jay and hit a matinee. I don't know what no matinee is. So, hey, I got iOS 15. Let's just find out what a matinee is. I think it's like this. Matinee, a performance in a theater or a showing of a movie that takes place in the daytime. I think I know what he's trying to say. Because, look, get out of here. But chill, pass the entree, and let's slay. If you slaying girls, and he bagging up at John Jay, and he making a movie with him. She wanna suck it on camera. I told her to twerk for the. Okay. My time to go. I wait for God with the four. And fighters can't come near. And you'll go to hell to the fell cop who shot Garcia. He said, cause when it's my time to go, I wait for God with the fofo. If I'm not mistaken, I think someone told me that Nas didn't agree with the Bible or something. I might be tripping though. I might be tripping. Like, don't quote me on that. Like, and correct me if I'm wrong. Because, like, who says I wait for God with a fofo? Like, I'm pretty sure somebody said that. I wait for God with a fofo. I respect anybody's decision. Like, if that's what you believe in, I respect it. I won't plant seeds, don't need an extra mouth, I can't feed. That's extra, you look, change forecast for damp you. This goes out to man. Well, I say anybody, it depends, though. Because, like, if you believe in raping, like, no, nigga, what? The Allen of Staten, Brooklyn and Queens is living fat in the boogie down. Enough props, enough clout. It will rest the peace, yo, I'm out. Doom, doom, doom. I think that's a guitar. That's a guitar, I was doing this. '92 is way before my time, bro. he probably be talking about so much stuff that I'm not hip to. Like, I don't know nothing about that stuff that he be trying to, like, that he be saying, because he's so ahead of my time. Like, I was born in the 2000s. But, hey, I like the video if you enjoyed it. If you would like me to react to something, comment down below what you would like me to react to, and subscribe. Let's continue to grow. Have a beautiful day. And I'm out here, man. Bye.